like you said, please bear with me. I know I won't get through this without having to take a few minutes. This is not a big department. This is a department of 12. This is a man that I saw every day he worked. This is a man that I relieved on Christmas Day so he could go home and spend time with his family and his newborn child. I think what's being lost here is, yes, he was a police officer, and that's why all of you are packed in this room, because he was tragically taken from us. But what needs to be known is that he was truly just a human being and an American patriot. Ron was not born in America. Ron was born in Fiji. He came to this country with one purpose, and that was to serve this country. When I took over as police chief, we had some vacancies in the department, and one of my first hires was Ronil Singh. He had a thick accent. He was hard to understand at times because English was not his first language. I believe it was his third language. When I sat with him in the chief's interview, he told me he came to America to become a police officer. That's all he wanted to do. He truly loved what he did. You've never seen a man smile more than him. I know that's said a lot in these things, but you ask anybody, he was never in a bad mood. It was unreal. He loved what he did. He loved being a police officer. He loved being a husband. He loved being a father. He loved to hunt. He loved to fish. He loved to go out in the ocean and spearfish, to jet ski, to ride his flyboard. You have to understand this was not supposed to happen here. I've been to too many of these funerals, and I never thought ever that I would have to be doing this. I do not want to be here today. I would give anything not to. I did not know Christmas morning at 4 o'clock in the morning when I said goodbye to him and sent him off to his family that it would be the last time that I saw him. My department is hurting. We are struggling through this. So please be in mind when you see them that it's hard for them. We're a family. We're not an agency. We're a family. The overwhelming support from everyone, from the sheriff's department, taking the lead on this investigation, their overwhelming support to handle the streets while my officers could grieve and could be there for that officer. The Modesto Police Department, the Oakdale Police Department, the Turlock Police Department, Ceres Police Department. I know I'm forgetting many. Overwhelming support across the nation that has come in is tremendous. And we are truly grateful. I'm sure I left a lot of people out, and I'm sorry for that. I want you guys, over my shoulder, I'm going to actually hold it up. This was Ron. He moved the Christmas tree in front of the flag to take his own picture to send to us. He wasn't wanting to work Christmas, but he knew he had to. It just fell on his squad, and he was okay with it. He was a canine handler. His dog there is Sam. Sam was with him when this tragic event took place. When I pulled Sam out of the car, Sam was wearing a Mrs. Claus outfit that he'd put on her because It's just the kind of guy he was. Just did little things like that. Just to bring smiles to people's faces. Sure, she was a narcotics canine, and he would have probably have loved to pull over a car and use his car narcotics canine to arrest somebody with Sam in a Mrs. Claus outfit, because he probably would have thought it was funny. Please remember the man. Please remember the husband. Please remember what he was, what he came to this country to do. Yes, he was a police officer, but more importantly, he was a human being. And that's how he would want to be remembered. He was proud to wear the uniform, and he does want to be remembered as a police officer. But don't forget the other things, the little things that are oftentimes forgotten in these stories. That his five-month-old, he will never hear talk. He will never see his son walk. He doesn't get to hold that little boy, hug his wife, say goodnight anymore, because a coward took his life. Please help us find this man and bring him to justice. I hope he's watching today and he does the right thing and turns himself in. We need closure. His family needs closure. This will never go away, but we need something. A win. We need something to, so we can move on. Thank you so much for being here. I apologize for my emotions. I hope that Ron is never forgotten. I hope in a week that he is not forgotten. Thank you so much.